squads have shown up in. A shot. Trying to go to Hughes. Play stopped. It's Ray Ferraro time.
Goaltending's always a key, but when goalies are playing this well, it becomes paramount that you find a way to make it difficult for him to see the puck.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Smart recovery by Kennedy. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Washington starting back in their own end. Pitching this one to Black Dynamite. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Samuelson's trying to work his way out of his own end. He throws it there. Wonderful save. Washington's in the neutral zone along the wing. Terrific determination by Kennedy. Skates it into the zone. Broke it up well with Polchak. Pass attempt to Black Dynamite. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. That puck's loose, defended away by Kennedy. On to Richards. Passing one off now to Johns. Got that pass in his own end. Nice work by Samuelson. Lost it, but got it back. Shoots one. Did what he's paid to do. And sent away to Black Dynamite. It's dumped in. Grab! Great chance ahead! Fires! Save! Terrific reaction to us! Steen slashed another player after the whistle. Looks like they might go.
You cannot swing your stick like that. He knew exactly what he was doing.
Over 9 minutes played here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal. The Grizzlies lug the puck in the defensive zone. Really good cut of the pass. Getting creative at mid-ice. The Grizzlies through the neutral zone have possession. Gains the zone. Pucks loose off the enemy this time. Propelled to Johns. Oh, broke it up. Directing that one to Samuelson.
I like high event games. This start is very low event. Not very much happening. No shots, no chances.
Chip to Scott. Moving it to Black Dynamite. Rappy-doo in the center ice area. Washington's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Carries it on in from center. Long lead pass to Hughes. Attack zone possession here. Out in front.
Street score!
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Utah's got another face-off win.
By number 72, Black Dynamo.
Puck out of the zone, and so they'll regroup. Puck is thrown to Hughes. Washington's in possession as they move up the wing. Oh, what a move there! Wonderful block. Bangs it ahead to Johns. And thrown down to Scott. Right near the line. Around through the corner right now. Near the last minute of the first. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Pitching it to Black Dynamite. Nice job with the stick by Chow. Great job in his own end with that interception. Turned aside with a pass. First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a moment. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. Black Dynamite's goal has put his team ahead. For at least now, will it stand up? We go to break. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
Utah's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
And he dumps it in. Looking to Scott. Snapping a pass to Johns. Great save. Pass off the woodwork to Kennedy. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Couldn't do what he wanted. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Now it's directed to Richards. Trying to go to Scott. Locks on that to Black Dynamite. Offensive possession here. Slid to Richards. Collected by Scott. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Samuelson. Takes that pass from the other point. Laid on to Steen. It's dumped in. Washington's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. Carries it back in his own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Pitching this one to Steen. Intercepted by Scott. A big collision in the middle of the ice.
Since the rules have changed a little bit, you're not able to hold up quite as much as you used to. A rarity is an open ice hit. That is a big one.
Pass attempt to Kennedy. Takes that pass off the boards. And he shoots. He created a screen, but he blocked the shot. Chow's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. The Monsters will send out their power play unit for the first time.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
8 minutes, 46 seconds.
Covers for a faceoff. A little under 9 minutes play. The Monsters lead 1-0. Okay, they win the draw. And he lets it go. Oh, a close call there.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Samuelson's come around with his stick.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even smile.
Good job on the draw. And that one is cleared. More time off that penalty clock. As they drop back and wait for another rush. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Much ice to cover. The puck taken by Richards. Gains that offensive line. Missed on that. Made that stop. The Monsters' power play let them down at a key point. Let's a shot go. Oh, and it's off the mark.
That's what I would call a grade A scoring chance, but the shot just missed the target.
Walking a thin line near the border there. Passed in the corner to Steen. Right where the boards turn, he's got it. Passing one off now to Johns. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that.
two immovable objects against another one, the boards.
He was looking to finish his check, and he lines up his man right up against the boards.
Face-off win here. Somebody crept in offside. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Good shooting plays. Too wide. Directing that one to Black Dynamite. Dogged determination there by Chow. Moving it to Kennedy. He gains the zone. Puck is thrown to Richards. Pitching it to Scott. Skill play by Kennedy. Oh, what a hit that one was. Solid work there by Richards. Washington's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Looking to Black Dynamite. Muscled right off it. Strong play there. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Leads that charge into the zone. Tremendous hit.
We thought it would be a physical game, but not this physical.
That didn't go like he wanted. It got the post and out. Two periods have been played. And so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third. Washington's netminder has fashioned a goose egg on board. At the end of this period, we are still thinking about the last huge save, which was this one, right back after this. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Utah's got to tighten up their playmaking in the third. They've tried to force the play and have ended up turning the puck over several times in this game. That's why they've fallen behind.
Washington's looking to head man up the wing. Muscled long to Chow. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice. Nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner, and out of the zone they go.
Scooped up by Scott. Great opportunity denied. In with it now. Heads on to the corner. Snapping a pass to Kennedy. Now it's directed to Black Dynamite, trying to go to steam. Shot on. That one's deflected. Washington's carrying on up the wing. Skill play by Scott. Two players came to the boards. Boom.
Love the physical play. He takes his man right into the boards with a solid hit.
Terrific determination by Kennedy. The monster coming along the side at mid-ice. A big one-timer. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Chow. Steens trying to get from his own end to center. Great job with the neutral ice interception. The monsters are driving it from the wing. Nicely speared away. Sweeping motion to knock it down. Carries it behind his own net. Pitching this one to Kennedy. Big collision in open ice. that puck went loose off the enemy. Smart recovery by Chow. Pass attempt to Hughes. On to Johns. Passing one off now to Kennedy. Stole that pass. Steals that puck away with a stick lift. Good defensive play, hand to eye in center ice. Directing that one to Scott. Puck ends up out of the zone, so they must recoil. Hammered in by Samuelson.
The Monsters would like to keep this donut on the board all the way to the end. Their goaltender has been outstanding, and they've had a terrific night.
And now the whistle signals stoppage of play, and we'll get the penalty. Chow's getting a minor for interference. Washington's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. A little over 6 minutes remaining here in the third. Washington's got a lead now of two with the scoring of that last goal.
Power play by number 72. Black
puck loose, couldn't get through. Gathered up by Chow. Moving it to Steen.
45 seconds.
Let's it go. Took care of that one. Samuelson slashed another player after the whistle. Looks like they might go.
You cannot swing your stick like that. He knew exactly what he was doing.
What can they do now that they've won it? Gathered up again by Scott. Puck loose, now picked up. Puck is thrown to Hughes. Cuts off that pass on the attack. Tries to set up something from the trapezoid. Pitching it to Johns. Looking to Black Dynamite. Right in front. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Snapping a pass to Kennedy. And now it's directed to Johns. Quick, Rister. Save.
1 minute.
Last minute to go in the third. One timer. Oh, and what a spectacular save. Trying to go to Steen. Into the attacking end. Intercepted that one at an important place.
Sometimes when you're behind, you press to make a good play. See if you can do something to help your team get back in the game.
And the faceoff's won. Good job with the stick. Black Dynamite's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. Utah's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking. An outstanding win of that faceoff. Knocked off. Gliding behind, looking. Gathered up again by Richards. One more clearing attempt, one more success, and one more horn. And that's it.